So what is this?
Yeah, this is just an African polony.
African polony?
Yeah. So how do you... we call it chikanda.
Chikanda?
Yeah, chikanda.
How do you make it?
There are certain more like seeds, so you have to pound them. Then you cook them with pounded groundnuts.
Ah, okay. So you, is it seeds? Then you pound the seeds.
Yeah, they're more like how do you cook them? You dry them a bit, then you pound them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then after that, you pound now the groundnuts.
Mm-hmm.
After the groundnuts, now you do the way you do now.
Okay, I want to actually taste it. I want to feel the texture. How's the texture like? So it is like a polony. It's just and it's an African polony. I love it. There you have it. African polony. Try it when you're in Zambia. And my chef here is the one who prepared it. Day is running away. Bye-bye.